Aye. Road America, F3. Top split, car number 13, or God knows how. Let's see if we know anybody here. Actually, Beard, I've seen driving. My one, he was behind me. So was he. He's quick. Franco, I think. Was it Franco? It was quick. I can't remember. Anyway, let's go qualifying.
All clear on pit exit. You can push now. Okay, Rob. We've got 2 laps to set a decent time.
One track, stay cold for me. Some first couple of corners. I'll do. I'll take that.
B4. That lap was at 157.8. The track temperature's rising. It's now 91 Fahrenheit. The track temperature is increasing. It's now 95 Fahrenheit.
We're the last corner.
Fastest lap for Jansen, 156.7. P7, you're now 0.6 off the pace.
7? We are 57.2! Fucking hell! What? Oh my good lord! P9! That's mental! Well, armed. Well in, mate. I was racing with him yesterday. What a time! That's my best time ever. I don't understand how people can just be so quick. Fantastic times.
The track temperature's rising. It's now 99 Fahrenheit. That's the end of the session. P9.
Well, qualified P9 with a 57.2. Absolutely mental. That's my best time ever. Even better than being in tow and what have you. And, wow. Ping. Ping's 133. Must be a United States server. And this one. 2, 3, 4. Alright, let's grid up. I just want to finish. Just want to finish. No stupid mistakes.
Laps. The air temp is 76 Fahrenheit. Okay, Rob, here we go. Floor it. Green, green, green.
On your left. Clear left. Car left.
pull off.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Nice start.
On your right. Still there. Clear right, car right, clear right.
Oh, fuck face, it's on the first lap.
Turn six. Looks like it's Kim.
Try and just hang on to this draft as best as I can. Or I'll get eaten up alive. Five. Ready, lost it. Jesus fucking
the
Christ, Robbie.
Just decreasing. It's
come on.
Now 97.
Caught a bit of a draft here.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 93 Fahrenheit.
He's fucking quick behind us.
The leader has just done a 157.6. You've just done a 158.6.
Come on, guys.
Left side, three wide, you're in the middle.
Woohoo!
Clear left. Clear all round.
I had to do that. I had to speed, I had to.
Rob. Don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it. He's faster than you in 2, turn 8.
That's fine. Oh, what's happened at the back?
The gap to Berg ahead is now 2.7 P3. New fastest lap for Berg, 157.3. Your lap time was at 158.4. It's your best lap in this session.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
It's now 97 Fahrenheit. Is now 1.7. Fastest lap for Berg, 156.9. Your lap time was 157.9.
Too much grass there on the inside.
Is leading the race. Okay, Rob, the next car is Jansen.
Ofsk. He is Ofsky.
The gap behind is now 1.8. That was a 158.0. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the face. The gap to Jansen. Ahead is now 3.9 seconds.
an odd hole. Just
the track temperature's
come
rising.
Right up
it's
to me
now
here.
101 Fahrenheit.
Especially if I keep doing that. That's 210 he's just gained on me there. Why I'm locked up all of a sudden.
Yellow flag, watch out, Jansen is now in the lead.
Oh, Tom. Oh, Bruno.
Incident in turn 14, it looks like Berg. Sector 1 is 0.1 off the pace. Sector 2 is a second off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace.
Put a lap again. Open up a wee bit.
That lap time was 158.4. Good consistency, keep them coming.
Where the carousel, he'll be on there. Draft range. There's no point in fighting Bruno, he's a lot quicker than me, so when he goes past me, I'll just try and stay in his tail. He's dragging fucking Arno with him. Won't you do it here?
Estimate 7 laps of fuel remaining. You've just done a 158.2.
You two fight. Come on, you two fight by me. Try the first chance he gets.
Track temperature is falling. It's now 97 Fahrenheit. That was at 158.2. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the base.
Hopefully I might have... Well, it's Bruno's back. What happened? Christ.
Temperature's decreasing. It's now 93 Fahrenheit.
Don't even fucking think about trying to get on the inside there, you fanny. That'd have been the stupidest place, Bruno.
Car right. Clear right.
Take it, mate.
That lap time was 158.4. Well done, Rob. Good pass. Eyes front. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 89 Fahrenheit. Four laps of fuel left. Don't do it, mate. Sector one is zero tenths off the pace. You're 2 tenths off the pace in sector two. Sector three is 1/10 off the pace.
Do it now if you're gonna do it.
On your left.
Left. What, you're running in the back of this guy?
Track temperature is increasing. It's now 93 Fahrenheit.
Right side. Clear right.
The gap is up. Gill. Behind is increasing. It's now 0.9. B4, you've got about 3 laps of fuel left. That last lap was at 158.9. Track temps increasing. It's now 97 Fahrenheit.
Fuck. He's taking them on the inside. No way. And what a time from an Oculus to stutter like fuck. Jesus God. Give me that sweet, sweet draft. I need it. That was close to losing it there. Oh no! Bruno!
Incident in turn 14. You think it might be Berg? P3, 2 laps left. Come on, you're looking good for a podium. Only 2 more laps of fuel. You've just done a 157.8. One gallon remaining. Gill, it's closing in. The gap is now 0.6. Okay, Rob, keep an eye on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. One more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. You've only got enough fuel for this lap. Your last lap time was at 157.8. That's half a gallon of fuel left. The gap in front has increased to 0.7.
Oh, thank fuck. Woo! Woohoo! Fucking podium! Oh, jeez, what a race! Good race, everybody. Good race, Bruno and Arno.
Nice one, Rob.
Good
great
win,
drive.
Tom.
That's a podium.
Yeah, on bad luck. Sorry. That was fair, that was nice. Thank you for that. Thank you for your fair play.
Yeah, unlucky, Bruno. I was gutted for you, mate. Let's drive around and get some SR. Woo! I'm bumped. Oh, man. I wonder what happened to pole position.
What were you thinking on when you crashed my car? What the hell, man?
P10. This corner just can't drive off it the way the other people can. Wow. And what happened to Arndt? There. position again. It's in P9. Where am I? Oh, unlucky, dude. Oh, they're arguing. Let's see what they're saying. That hit me, then I hit you. You got me with it. Look at replay. What happened to Franco? What's your point? Is that about a netcode? Chase, is it? Isn't it? Let's see. Ah. Franco. Let's make a start. What the hell? Oh wow. That's Arne's fault. I have to say that's Arne's fault. Oh Jesus God. Giving this corner up. Somebody get pumped. Oh, that's he broke, didn't he? In the distance, he swung out. This one. Yeah, definitely. This is the three light. Let's look at. Look. He gets the draft, goes wide. I take his draft. Look at the gap! I have to take the gap! Jesus, that was close. That was close. What an overtake, though. Absolutely brilliant. I'm impressed by myself. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. If anybody does watch, and good race for a change. Hopefully, somebody's maybe followed, whatever. But thanks for watching.